the fire rolled through the city and says weather conditions are creating a worst case.
That deadly attack in Toronto, where a man drove his van onto a busy sidewalk in the middle of the day.
We begin our program with broken hearts in yet another American town, which today became the site of yet another deadly school shooting.
See there, pictures of people waving, dancing in the streets.
Therefore, I have determined that it is time to officially recognize Jerusalem as the capital of Israel.